run this build. I would still recommend this build even if you don't have the bonus to survivability expert. I still think it's very much worth investing in. And then you can see here, you can do engine boost or you can do defensive anti-air fire, coupled with smoke. And you can see that in the past I've been running with engine boost. But I think I might switch to defensive fire because I've been noticing